On Friday, officials presented the flag for the 6th Military Branch Space Force. It will be permanently flown at half-mast in honor of the millions of dollars that went to waste. When Trump took pictures with the general and flag, it was seen flapping, which, based on conspiracy theories, is enough evidence that this whole thing is a hoax.